Hello everyone, here's a Weed Eater Featherlight latest model that took off of a Weed Eater. It's a 25cc. I took it apart, man. This thing had one pin piston ring in it, you know. I hadn't run into that too often, but you know, it still looked new on the inside, and it's got the new style muffler on it. Now that you see the spark plug, that's the original spark plug, and it looked new. But anyway, I cut the trimmed the crankcase down and the plastic back plate, trimmed the flywheel, and made a 6061 T6 aircraft aluminum prop hub port. I still got to make a prop washer for it. But I trimmed the carburetor manifold block, and I reworked and modified a Zama carburetor. It's a 15 millimeter. It works perfect, man, for this. I still got to make a backplate motor mount for it. But it idles 1600 RPM forever and gets 7500 RPM with this stock muffler with the stock opening on it. Man, it's amazing. It's super quiet. Hand starts real easy. And, you know, it'll be available for purchase when I get done with it. That's an 18-6 Master Air Screw Classic Series propeller. It's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. So here we go. Actually fly this thing with the muffler just like it is. I mean, it is so super quiet. It's unbelievable. But you know, like I say, man, I mean, it hadn't been run much. I mean, it was, you know, just super clean. You know, I took it apart. But I was really surprised to see that it had a one pin piston ring in it. You know, I put a carburetor bell crank on the side of the crankcase. I still got to make up a push rod to go from there to the carburetor. But, you know, you have a straight shot to the throttle push rod. After I do that, I make a back plate motor mount for it, and you know, weld up the stock openings on the muffler. I weld a couple of pipes off on it, you know. There's my pipe material. It's the perfect thickness. It's an old bunk bed set, you know. That's what I'm using to make my pipe with. Perfect diameter, perfect thickness. It works great. There's my shop. And I really need to do some serious cleaning in here. All aluminum shaving here in the fort. My paint booth, my welding shop, my compressor, my welder hammer. Got two lathes, my drill press, my vise. Friends, like I say, that's the original spark plug. I mean, it looked brand new. But it really cleaned up real nice. Some of these later model Zama carburetors, they got a big Ventura on them. They got a plastic cover that encases the two needle valves on it. So. And then there's no way to turn them. So what you got to do is you got to grind a slot in them, and then you totally adjust one. I've done it, you know, 100 times, and it works perfect. And the Zama carburetors really work good. But I put a new diaphragm pump in it and thoroughly cleaned it. Some of my other pots or figure methods and figure engines. Just have run about 15-20 ounces of fuel through it. And I really got it dialed in good, you know. It'll run just as well inverted as it does upright. And it's available for purchase if somebody wants it, you know, leave me a comment on my YouTube channel. You know, if not, you know, I'll take it to Westbrook, you know, swap meet, biggest swap meet they have here in Texas, and I can't wait to get there. Latest version weed eater feather light 25cc with a pin piston ring in it. I think it was like new when I took it apart. It's available for purchase. Thanks everyone for watching, and God bless.